Hi, how are you doing? Got plans for Valentine's Day? You got a hot date? No? Me neither. Because I don't want a date for Valentine's Day. For another day? Maybe. So let's talk about Valentine's Day. Valentine's Day, aka commercial celebration of romance, is actually called a Friendship Day in Finland. We pretty much had to downgrade the celebration of romantic gestures to celebrating friendship, as it's not in our culture to express our passionate love towards someone or being affectionate. Also, Friendship Day is quite equal because it doesn't discriminate against anyone based on their relationship status. So there you go. Maybe this is the reason why I find the idea of a lover's day really awkward. Also, I've been trying to understand the meaning behind "Will you be my Valentine?" Who is Valentine? Or is this you proposing? I will only marry for legal reasons. Or are you just asking me to commit to you for one day? That sounds tempting, but we might need a prenup. I also find the typical Valentine's Day gifts super uncomfortable and embarrassing. Red roses, chocolate love hearts, cards with words of love, or even worse, a Facebook status. In Finland, you usually just give a card that says, "Happy Friendship Day. Hyvää ystävänpäivää." And that's it. Simple, honest, straightforward expression. So if you're single and you see all these sappy Valentine's Day posts that make you want to puke, take a moment to remind yourself how grateful you are that you're not like them. So be more like Finnish people and downgrade Valentine's Day to a Friendship Day. Hyvää ystävänpäivää. Hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you in the next one. Bye 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 bye. In Finland you usually just write,